What is up, everybody? This is Lucky Mario here, and we're back to do some more of the gaming coverages of the Mario Sport Mix gaming commentary. That you may not know that once upon a time that we haven't do a series like a very long time. So here we are again, doing some more. That you may know that once upon a time that we haven't made an episode of that series like a very, very long time. So for this episode, we might gonna choose a random sport, and then we might gonna play one sport that we can play. So without further ado, if you've enjoyed watching the rest of my videos that I made recently on my YouTube channel page, make sure to smash that subscribe button to support my YouTube channel, and of course, for some more videos. You guys are doing pretty well by subscribing to my YouTube channel. Can we get more subscribers? That will be really good thing again. And if you smash that like button, that will be appreciated. And if you already subscribed to my YouTube channel page, make sure and go ahead and hit that bell button to get notified of my new video. So that's it. This is episode number 4, the return of this gameplay commentary. And let's begin. We're hitting the main menu dozen times. And for reason, why are we playing this game? Well, there was a reason for that. A couple of days ago, there were in the UK, on 4th of February, that released on 2011. This game released its 6th year anniversary. Congratulations to that! But in America, lucky you, you got the right date to celebrate this 6th year anniversary. So, let's celebrate this episode by using a random thing in the bump again. Do you remember that one? I print this one. The music starts to play. And I'm going blind parading. Going spamming the line many times before the game. Yeah. But for both sets, there's one more thing. When I do, I will have to mute this one just in case we don't want to hear anything. So without further ado, let's get the roulette thingy, shall we?
Okay, cover myself ready. Press the home button and start the video.
Are you ready to reveal what the sport is? I'm not. Okay. Revealing the sport. In 3, 2, 1. Da 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 da. Ba ba da da. Ba ba da da. It's okay. How would I even know? We're playing the full sport. All in full parts. Right. Alright. We're gonna about to choose 3 on because we're simply the best. And yeah. We haven't got few characters just yet because we didn't play hockey mostly, so that's a shame. So we're gonna choose a character. Meet the guys there, we've been finished choosing the character, and yeah, time up the baby. Alright, team selected, and of course, do you know what stage we're going to? Well, let's see what we do. It's Wallaby the Pinball. For reason, why are we giving this forward? Well, it's a basic story. Once we play a little match of Peach's Castle, yeah, baby, yeah. And once we finish the game, there is like another notification show up. Well, alert thingy in the pop. Better may notice they have got roller skate instead of ice skate thingy because roller skate can be tricky yet dangerous to do. I tried roller skate before and it's really struggling. If you're a professional at roller skates, I feel jealous, all this god. Alright. Alright. How are you gonna play the game? All two. Oh, by the way, I'll show you how to play the game works. Here, how the game works. You can see a pair of me. Alright then, let's get on with the show. Sorry for the long introduction you gave. And of course, there's a Shy Guy here. Yep, Shy Guy. Lazy, lazy bastard. What a good start. And of course, we did a set at the same time. It's a clash machine, nothing on the wall. Oh yeah. Oh my god! Yay! That was so close! And you didn't see the footage. Ninja being pushed back by that guy. Oh, let's start with Mario first. There is a difference between Mario's special moves. Watch this! Well, before Mega flipping, what? And also, his blinks during his victory animation. Sounds of the. Can I have a little shot? Ah! Even though the guy has to hold a one button. Oh, of course. Oh no! You hit by the edge? How lucky. Oh, what? Two of them? Oh, thank you very much, Pinball. Thank you, thank you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna change houses right now. Let's get changing. That means like, alright, if you want a shot, and I'll prove you how to be shot power! Shaka's like, did I just miss that shot? Bummer, I just lost that shot. Alright. Let's hit the ninja. Shy guy, what? Okay, let's move my pencil. Sorry about this one because I need to work on my iPhone, so that's why. Look like that. Hey! Nice! Oh, the Mario. Very good way to celebrate his 6th year anniversary. Playing a goddamn hard game! Oh, you didn't get knocked out. That would be funny if you knocked out. Anyway, stay in the person now. By the way, I've cut the periods into 3 just because we don't want to get too long. Anyway. And of course, Ninja Special was quite different too. Watch this. Flipping what? Wow! He didn't go in there either. No character still. They like them on ground doing special moves. I'm gonna skip the moments. That means it will get boring. Like little boy. Yeah! It is flipping fantastic. We're at the moment of the baby. I'll be right back.
Come on, mama, baby!
Of course. If you could. Yeah, if you could. You really like a general gun. When you're doing a special move, I always go to that net right over there and perform like a tornado attack. I'm always using Mario because some reasons. Alright. Surprisingly, we did so well. Alright, here goes the bell there. Hold up! Keep it up! Yeah! Oh! Mario, it's like, go! Move on! Okay. Playing as the Mario now. Oh, wow. No! Oh my god! No, food, no! This is crazy! There we go, it's all gone. Hey, I'm not number one. That's right, when you, like, during a special move, you cannot be opponents. That will make the way that they won't have to guard your special move. Three pimples! And we all have 13 seconds left on the clock! Flipping what? And the music goes fast! No! Oh my god! Shy guy, thanks a lot for collecting the plank, eh, Mario?
Why are you sneaking out at night? Anyway,
time to test the chase. Ninja move! Whee! End game over! And a warrior! He just chucked his hockey stick on the floor! And look, if you pay attention to his hockey stick, you may know that it moves! Way to go, ninja buddy! And of course, the tip is right here at last, so... Hey! This music is also used for Wi-Fi. Sadly, it's ended. Starting memories, okay. Hey, we're going for turning one. No. Oh, come on. Thanks for me to changing the characters as more reason than expected. No. Oh, God. No! Oh, my God. Oh my god! Ah! Screw it, I'm gonna burn the Benjamin Bank now! And Mario got his finally got some emotion while he performs his special moves. Freaking fine, I haven't seen this thing for a while, eh? Right! Sorry about that, Twitter chase. Anyways, let's move on. It's basically like once again the same thing as basketball. Wow, lucky shot. I remember playing. What the hell? What? Shy guy, why are you not playing that? Oh wait. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was too late. Oh my god, why? Ow. Alright. I'll show you mean. He's just prepared to spin. Mario, why? Okay. I can hit Mario right to the right corner, you can see. Nice and easy. Right, we're going right to the top now, and ninjas are schooled. I just... You know what? I'll think of the bomb power. No! Pippa, what? You got it, the goddamn shy guy. Naughty Pippa, naughty. That's it. That's what you get for guiding that shy guy. You piece of little balls. Your power is coming up. Anyways, my legs are getting tired. Hold on, I'll see you just a bit. Look, I just used that shard on trying to make it small, and then me show up. Brilliant. And then the magic happens. Well, not the magic happens, but when your name is a shy guy, it expands self-invisibility, and of course, the character's like moves, either left or right. Yeah. Yeah. This is why I'm in emotion! I'll summon my mommy right now! Yeah, I like that. Ha! Shaggot's like, am I using fire resistance or something? And hey, you can see Mommy right there celebrating himself. Half a minute to get to 100, you know? Hey! Back to this now. I cannot believe it. Demon Ninja! You listen, listen. Alright, there we go. Are you happy now? Because I did it. This will be a one long episode, isn't it? Oh, let's try this again. Oh my god. Wow, Maui's like powered up! Look at the way that Maui feels. He is like determinated. Oh my god, that is the best thing I've ever seen. Let's just see this one more time. You can see her apparently. And me doesn't say anything! Okay. Bang already! Ah, that was a bit too early to spare! Oh, that was a bit late.
Where did the baby at?
Also, we got 1 minute and 28 seconds remaining. So, I'll meet you guys there when we get to like our last 13 second strike. So, let's get on with it. So, see you guys. And of course, the last 13 seconds is already here. I'm just kind of nervous this one. We are gonna have this one begin, yeah. Ah! No! No, 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 no! Oh, no, 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 hit! That was really close to end this game! Wow, we're in this period already. And we only have one more period left. That is, sounds like we're gonna get a long match. Just one away. Look, second one away from the first. Impossible. Although, you know, we all know what to do. Anyways, back to first person mode. Blah, blah, blah. Let's go in. Wow. Why would you? Come on. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Are you gonna do anything? Nope. Nothing suspicious around here. I thought you were gonna move. Do it. Mom, you hear that? Anyways, I thought that you hit the shy guy. All right, here goes nothing. And look, when Mario does his tornado, he feels a little determined, angry. Wow. Didn't know Mario feels a lot angry when he's won like this before. I mean, Mario loves sports. He really do. That's why Mario is just simply the number one. No, no, not that way on number one! Oh, now that's why I call myself a cute little blink. Oh, I shouldn't have mentioned this in dust bowl, basketball, or maybe even volleyball. Killed. Oh, I just see that the me and ninjas also face each other. Wow. Right. What? Mario doesn't even get a voice flip done! Oh wait. What the? Nah! Oh my god. Did you just... Don't you even swear, Mario! You're nearly about to say that. The dark is... It's me to the game. I should have get to that goblin first! And I hit him a known game over here, what you just said! And also, we're gonna change the position here because we're here now. A Thanks a lot, King. Oh, great. I just ran over by a goddamn pinball. What an idiot me. Why you just said... Oh my god, Mario. Where? This is gonna be an intense match of our first ever hockey. Right, guys? Right. Oh, that's Mario! He's like, where to go? Wow. Oh! Even though Shy Guy didn't get hurt. Lucky Shy Guy. Oh, lucky Shy Guy. Lucky Beck one. Let's get on with these better moves. Let's flip things on Mario. Bye, right up. And... Oh. I heard that, Mario. Literally, I heard you. Right here, I heard you. Alright. I'm not sure I can hear Mario's voice a little bit. Yeah. Also, we got 2 minutes and 15 seconds left. This is gonna be a long one. Because we took so many shots! Let me repeat. So many! Oh my god! This is gonna be a forever match! How will we take this longer match? What? Oh, even Bowser Jr. get hit! Alright. This is gonna be one long episode. Oh my god. Even back to Mario. Mario! He didn't have his arms anymore! Whee! I am an awesome ninja! Wait a minute. So Mario Ninja got a little bit of flame power, but Ninja got the Ninja flame power skill. And Ninja's blue. Mario's got the normal color of a super flame. Way to go, Mario! You are number one. Because we are number one! Hey! Alright, if we get the last special move, we'll have a look. Yeah. Sorry about that. Well. And I saw the eruption of camera. Yes. Get. Computer flip, what the flip? Shy Guy! For the last 13 seconds, like always. Sayonara. Now this is what I'm talking about. Watch. Do you see that? Now that's what I call movement. Watch it again. Oh my god. Why the money, brother? Spinning. It's a long great one. Anyways, we're here at last. We've entered our final 13 seconds. We need to get to 100 right now. Oh my god. That didn't make it all. No! Oh well, at least we got a good game. I don't want to finish it off. And that's it. The end. Clap. What a great way. Especially in a good way than a 6-year. No! Same score that the second one did. We did so good. Oh my god. Oh, that is a very long game, that basketball deal. So that concludes episode number 4 of the Voice Form Escape Plan Commentary. I want to say this, thank you very much for watching, and next year gonna be the sense of PM in the first array. So you don't want to miss that out as well. And if you enjoy watching the video and the rest of my videos, like always, you need to smash that subscribe button to see more videos and support my YouTube channel page. And what a good ending it. Good old beat. Anyways, if you smash that like button, that'll be appreciated. And there's one thing. If you already subscribed to your YouTube channel page, make sure to hit that bell to get notified of my new video release. So that's it. Thank you for watching and have a better day.